They came from all around, people of all ages, to join in a powerful demonstration in Omagh, 1 week after the murder of Constable Ronan Kerr. The community, which suffered the 1998 bombing by dissident Republicans that killed 29 people, marched in their thousands through the County Tyrone town. Michael Gallagher, the spokesman for the Omagh Victims Group, explained the message that he hoped the march would give out.
Well, I think it's a positive thing. I think it's hope. I think we will have a large number of people here that will walk into Omagh and send a message that we don't want this bombing or shooting anywhere, but particularly not in Omagh.
Many brandish placards with the words "Not in my name" above an image of the murdered 25-year-old who was killed in an explosion on April the 2nd. Support for the rally grew after friends Gareth McElduff and Barry Brown used Facebook to coordinate the demonstration. Mr McElduff explains what motivated him to do it.
It was just out of anger when I went home. Just pure anger, went home, started up the page. Thought, of course, I was going to get a few people going to agree to do it, but when I woke up the next day and realised that it was nearly 1,000 people, I knew there was obviously something there and it captured something.
And while the march was not party political, it sent a clear signal in support of the peace process from a community who don't want to see a return to the violence of the past.